Avari hum. So I want to state here regarding this situation in Assam. Probably it is well aware of the fact that Assam is under the clutches of the jihadis. The jihadi groups belong to Jamaat-ul-Mujahideen. They are operating in many districts in Assam. They are completely imbalancing the state like anything. They are spreading their tentacle in the many of the bordering district of the Assam, even proper Guwahati also. Their presence is very seriously felt. So madam, this group, the Jihadi group belong to Jamaat-ul-Mujahideen. They are creating huge bomb blasts in West Bengal too, and some of them belong to Assam. And central government group that is investigating agency NIA, they identify huge groups. Yes. They belong to teaching staff also. They belong to imam of the masjid also. And 35 of them have been arrested. And according to, yes, Assam DIG, that nearly 65 districts of Assam and West Bengal under the clutches of these Mujahideen groups. And moreover, madam, the Assam district, Baska, Kokrajhar district, Gwalpara district, and different districts, all districts are under these people. So only they brought their arms across, not only across the border from Myanmar and from Nagaland itself, because the security in that area, in Nagaland and in Myanmar, is not that strong. So necessarily, they, instead of Bangladesh, they are bringing the weapons under that from Nagaland and Myanmar. Yes. And thus they are creating lots of trouble. My plea is that unless the central government directly do not act properly, unless take a stringent measure, it will be very difficult. Then situation of Assam will go to worst in no time. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.